Hey everybody, it's March 2024, time for the newsletter update for this month. Just wanted to let everybody know that we've been seeing some increases in the market on all factors, new under contract sold. So the market is starting to pick up with a little bit more activity. Things I've been seeing out there with current clients of mine that are shopping around. We're finding a lot more multiple offer situations happening, and that the demand for these turnkey ready homes is increasing. So in those multiple offers, we're still seeing, you know, not super high over asking price, but anywhere sometimes from $5,000 to $15,000. Also, it depends a little bit on price range where you're going to be on the, you know, total amount going over ask, but I would say usually nothing above, 3%, 5% over ask there. But while demand still is high in this area, we are seeing total probably about 16% of homes going for over asking price. 53% of the homes sold are selling under a month. And on average, every listing is getting 2.7 offers, which is actually up from the month prior. Things that are happening on a lot of these contracts now is 7% are contracts are terminating. So that has kind of ticked up a little bit. Of those 7% that are terminating through, you could have varying things that happen throughout negotiation. Like here in Illinois, we have our attorney review section where you get a chance to kind of renegotiate a few things after your inspection. And in those settlements, we're seeing 13% have some delays in the settlement, which may extend closing dates for some people. And of those delays, that falls into the negotiations between the attorneys and the seller and the buyer. But of those being delayed, 5% are due to appraisal related issues. So that being, there is a gap in between the appraised value of the home and how much the over asking price is. So if that happens, buyers tend to have to bring a little bit more cash to the table on close and cover that appraisal gap. And those winning offers in those multiple offer situations, if you choose to waive that appraisal gap, that means you are actually responsible for bringing that cash in. But that's about what's happening in the market so far. As we start heating up into the spring market, things may be pushing out a little bit more in terms of like hitting our peak. Normally the peak hits somewhere around April, May. We are projecting and hearing that rate cuts could be happening in June now. This is kind of whatever ends up happening with the Fed. They do choose and dictate when this is going to happen. A lot of experts are leading now towards June, having those rate cuts, which could bring a big influx of buyers into the market. The only thing kind of preventing an overflow of buyers right now is that bouncing rate. So we're seeing anything as high in the 7.25, all the way down into, you know, like 6.25. And it just varies day to day. So as that limits the total number of buyers in the market, if that starts dropping anywhere into the 6 and 5.5 range, be prepared for a lot more of that activity to ramp up. So I'm urging everybody to kind of prepare and like map out exactly where they're going to be when it comes to preparing for the market. Although it will bring a lot of, you know, benefit to the sellers, it's also going to be a little bit harder to find that property that you're moving into too after you sell. So benefits around and difficulties for everybody. Other news, I have a micro event coming up. So there will be an invite link down here in the newsletter. Anybody that wants to sign up for that on Eventbrite, it is $10. That covers all your food, drink, and the free bouquet that we're putting together at this flower shop. It's called the Jade Vine off of Montrose in Irving Park. So we're really excited, me and my vending partners that are putting on this event. It is limited tickets and limited access. So if you do want to come, it's a max purchase 2 per person. and tickets will go relatively fast. The event is on April 18th. It'll be from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. That is a Thursday. So if you're looking for some good food made by yours truly and, you know, some famous agua fresca and, you know, adult beverages aside, you can go ahead and sign up on that thing, and I look forward to seeing you as you come. But other than that, have a great March. Weather's beautiful these days, and it looks like it's only starting to get warmer and nicer. So I hope you guys enjoy spring.